Hello everyone, today we're making stir-fried oriental noodles with beef. The typical vegetable to use for this stir-fried is the chives and bean sprouts. And this is beef marinated with oyster sauce. Here's the garlic chopped and ready. This is the Vietnamese pate or meatball. You start off by pan frying this pate or meatball. We want brownness on each side. Once the meat's pan fried to golden brown on both sides, we remove it. The next thing is we pan frying the garlic and stir frying the beef. Now the beef is already sliced and pre-seasoned with the oyster sauce, soy sauce, and a little bit of sugar. Once the beef is cooked, we put in the Oriental rice noodle. By the way, the noodle is pre-seasoned with dark soy sauce and a bit of soy sauce in there, and pop the microwave for a couple of minutes. Now, when cooking this dish, you gotta stir very often, trying to break the noodles from sticking together. The last step is to put in the bean sprout and the chives. Make sure to not overcook it. And you can add any seasoning you like. We put some soy sauce, a little bit of sugar for the taste. Okay, the noodle's cooked and it smells really good. This stir-fried noodle goes really well with this sweet fish sauce. I'm gonna top this noodle off with the sweet fish sauce and a little bit of sriracha. It's perfect. Thank you so much for watching.